Hello everybody, welcome back to Divinity, Original Sin, the Enhanced Edition. We're back where we were at the end of the last episode. Not really done anything since then, I don't think. I think our next objective was to take on the Spider Queen. So, let us make our way down there, shall we? And see if we can do something about this lump of spider here. We've got nothing else around here, have we? I don't think. No, we've done that bit there. We've got here, right. I think we need to initiate combat, don't we? I think she speaks to us yet. Oh, no, she didn't. Well, that's unusual. Okay, I thought we normally had a conversation with her. Right, what have we got to do then? Can she be knocked down? Not from that range, she can't. Let's try from there. Saved against knockdown, so she can be knocked down. Right, well, let's get a skelly up on the job. Maybe that'll take her attention away from us a little bit. What have we got here? Oh, can freeze her. Saved against freezing. Well, aren't we doing well? There go the eggs. Oh, come on, don't be getting stuck in your routine. Roderick needs healing. Why did I not see that before? Oh, come on, Spider Queen, get on with it. Hello, thank you. Right, let's get Medora. Oh, hang on a minute, let's... No, don't want to do that. Want to encourage. And then she can move one space, can she? And that's it. Alright, let's try and bleed. We can't. Oh, I see. Can't move anywhere without getting hit. Let's try bleed on it. Spider Queen saved against bleeding. She saved against everything all the bloody time, doesn't she? Right. Oh, I've only got 2 charm arrows left. That was a waste. You focus on the queen, please. We'll get our own spiderling out. Nick. Oh, Skelly's gone. Yeah, Nick in the way then. Another one down. Move in there. Ooh, where are you going? Where are you going? Don't be walking around here. I didn't want you this area. Oh no. Ouch. right, Medora. Bet she saved against it. Of course she did.
I'll make short work of this scam.
I Pull the spider down. Go, spider. Right. Treat poisoning on yourself, bear daughter, please. And then move out of it. Spider Queen saved against silence. Nice. Heal. Who needs it most? Roderick. Ooh, ouch. Ow, ow, ow. Don't do that. It hurts. Okay, that's just not fair. How many turns do you want? Good grief.
Your enemies are right. My prey, Source Hunter.
Need to do something about my door.
Right,
drink
already.
That. And try and cripple this. Spider Queen saved against crippled. Well, isn't that a surprise? Let's throw that down here. There we go. Little heal for all of us. Right. What can we do here? That'll help a little bit. Can't do anything else, I don't think. No.
Bless the seven, I am restored!
Hmm, 105 damage, it's not bad. Oh, here we go again. More eggs. Ooh, nice one. Are you running away, Spider Queen? Where are you going?
This battle be my last. No, I went out fighting in your name.
I could run there. Oh, come on. Here we go. Right. Spider Queen saved against knockdown. That one's dead. Move up there. Come on, Spiderling.
Once my arrow tastes
nice,
blood,
it craves more. Move forward a little bit. You can move forward a little bit. Let us put that on Medora, because she's be going into the Spider Queen again soon. That's it, I think. What's that one gone?
No grave contains me.
Let's move forward. Medora. Try cripple again. Cripple failed. Of course it did. Let's try fire arrow. No, we won't. Move down there a little bit. Let's see if a curse can work. Spider Queen saved against cursed. Spider Queen saved against weak. Right, you get out of there. Thank you. Hit it with your rod. That was pathetic.
Would you care to hear a little tale?
Oh, really? Silver arrow, try and take the armour down. Lord armour, actually that worked. Can we hit again? No. What else we got? Let's get the skelly up again. See if you can do any damage. The more the merrier, I'm afraid. Here we go again. Even got a tight left. Marvellous. What the hell? Right, I'm really not too worried. Let's flurry. I'm not too worried about these little spiders yet. Oh, you can get rid of that one. Are you there? If you could hit it. Thank you. Right. Spider Queen. 166. Have you got another shot? Nope. Oh, really? You must have something you can hit with. Yeah, use your wand. Marvellous. Alright, come on, spiderlings. Come and get it. Okay, do a little whirlwind there, get most of these.
Vicious vortex!
Thank you, Medora. Wow, that nearly killed her. What the hell? Have you got any healing stuff on you? No. Okay. Shoot these then. One dewy over there, Skelly, thank you. Right. Medora.
The Seven, call me home.
And another one. There we go, that should keep her up, hopefully. Little potion. And another potion. There we go. They really are good, those. And use your heal, just to make sure. What the hell was that?
Ah, I'm burning!
Use it quickly, thank you. Right, a little bit of... Oh no, it's gone out. We don't need to now. Roderick, do some healing.
A stitch in time, eh, my friend? I needed that. Bless the Seven. I am restored.
Oh, she can't reach. That's why she wasn't doing it. Alright, come together, folks. Right, let's have a look what loots we've got. Is that it? Really? Tectonic spray scroll, we'll take that. Okay, quick check on what we got then. Send that to Bird Auto, see if she can use that. Crossbow that we'll never use. Where did that Dronodae go? Send that to Medora. $54 or $60, absolutely no use whatsoever, so we can sell that. Don't need two of those, that can go to Roderick. Rings with perception and pickpocketing, lockpicking, dexterity, okay. We've got lockpicking on. That one 13%, that can go to Roderick to sell. Oh, 80 arm. Why am I not wearing that? Roderick. 21 perception, we'll keep that going. Let's have a quick repair. We might have got damaged with all that poison. Excuse me. I'll say it again, I wish they'd made a repair all button. Okay, that's all right. Scarlet. There we go. That should do the job. Put in a little save there. And what else have we got to do here? Oh, that was a bit of a stutter. Have we been down here? If it's just spiders, I won't bother. I'll come back and do it. Yeah, there we go. Ah, it's those. Yeah, we'll do that. I'll do that off camera. It's nothing exceptional, that. Let us instead head over to, if we can. Let's head over to this area, shall we? I think we're in a position where we might be able to complete this quest. What's a rabbit doing? Oi, come here.
Stand back, puny human, or I shall sear you with the eternal flames of the mighty Drog. Fear the wind of my wings. Quiver before the might of my razored talons.
Flames? Wings? Talons? You don't look much like a dragon to me.
Your imperfect eyes fail to recognize my true nature. A rabbit I may be without, but a dragon I remain within.
Okay, if you're a dragon, why are you in a rabbit's body? I've got to ask.
Even an eternal creature of legend and myth needs a vacation from the limelight now and then. Sometimes it does one good to hop about among the clover without one's every waking moment remembered in song and story.
All right, good luck to you, Sir Rab. It's a dragon.
Be gone, weakling.
Yes, okay. Oh, wrong way. Yeah, just go this way. Hopefully this will trigger a quest. Have we already spoke to him? I think we have.
Sakes alive! Are you?
There's cobweb.
No.
Yes, I...
But the high wind suddenly, within minutes.
Yeah, we've already spoke to him, I think. Right, let's see if we can trigger this and do some fighting in this area. Get out of this godforsaken wind that's slowing us down.
Dear me, it is happening! The void, the darkness, dear me, time lies in tatters!
Oh, what in hell's this going on?
There's this place, this pit that lies to the north. It is a rift of chaos, an epicenter of a time and space devouring force. Void demons are besetting Rivalon, and the storms of chaos are shuddering through our own dear homestead. Demons creep through the rift. They must all be destroyed.
I need more information if I find the first demons.
Not just any demons. Void demons. They are impervious to attacks with weapons or magic that any creature of this world can muster. But they have one weakness. For their simmering presence has permeated this area through and through for a long time. Tenebrium, that is the answer. The black ore that is dark as the void itself. Arm yourself with this foul material, and you shall be able to shred their bloodstone that controls their portal.
What about the rift? How do I close it?
The rift is the portal through which the demons seep. There is blood magic at work here. And he who says blood magic says immaculates. A bloodstone fuels the rift. Obliterate it, and the rift shall close. I've scouted ahead a bit and seen that three paths, or what passes for paths, lead to the center of the wasteland that lies before you. To the left is an encampment of immaculates. Yes, they're but immaculates, but their weapons look sharp as shark's teeth. So don't barge in like cats at a dog's wedding. The central path is a big no-no too, brimming with demons. I really wouldn't recommend it, which leaves the right path. Which may not be the right path at all, for it is deceptively calm along its trail and positively overflowing with magma. So basically, I can offer you three options, all of them as appetizing as pig feed. And yet you'll have to swallow your portion whole. If not, the end of time will be swept into the void and Rivalon with it.
How can void beasts that are here harm the homestead?
They exist beyond the normal continuum of time. They are here, and they are sweeping through the winds of chaos at the end of ages, shredding what they find. Unless they are defeated, your home away from home shall sink into the maelstrom of oblivion, piece by piece.
Okay. Thanks, Zigzags.
My friend, do not falter. All depends on your prowess, and our homestead won't grow an inch until you've solved this dire matter.
Okie dokie. Thank you, new logger entry. Shelter plane under attack. We need to close the rift. Okay, so we're going to the left then to kill the immaculates. Hello.
By the goddess, hold your step! You are treading the ground of immaculates. Be gone from here! March!
Charm. There we go. Fight.
I worship her.
Thank you. Ooh, that's not a good start. Really? OK. Okay. Fine, if that's the way you want it. Let's do some buffing up. Because I'm going to try and charm him, so you can move forward a little bit. And save. There we go. Let's try and charm this dude. There we go. Okay. Oops. Let's just put this little bit of water out here. Water out? Fire out.
I need to dry off.
What are you talking about, Nick? There we go. Wish I would move you. Let's move you just over here a little bit. There we go. Save your points. That's what I'd like to see. Kill your own, please. Thank you. That's a priest, right? He needs to be taken down straight away. Ooh. Right. Don't want her walking over that, so let's go that way first.
Seven, ooh. Have mercy on your soul!
Ouch! Move to there. Thank you. Invisible. Okay, well, we'll sort that out in a minute. Poisoned. Thank you very much. Right. Let's use this. And that should hopefully get the invisible one. Little bit of that. That's that one done.
Water of life.
Little bit of healing. You heal yourself, Scarlet, please. Thank you. Not too shabby, 107 damage. No, I didn't like that. And he's not charmed anymore. Oops. Right, let's have a ricochet. It's not too bad. Now then. What can we do here? Flame Weaver, Storm Weaver. Silence failed. Great. Skelly out then. Heal going.
I feel like I've been set in stone.
Got good initiative, these immaculates. Ooh, ouch, 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 ouch. Let's try and bleed him. Bleeding failed, of course it did. No, so close, I should have just hit him. Right. One down. Right then. Destroyed. Destroyed. I think we might have to use a healing potion there, Roderick. Ooh. Maybe not. Whirlwind.
Sow the wind and reap the whirlwind.
Ow. Another one down. Go on, Skelly. Is this... Get a heal on Roderick. Stop him going down. Ouch. But we can't see it. No, we can't. Move forward then. Roderick, heal yourself, mate. Oh, you've got two more turns of healing on you. We don't need to. We might be able to hit this one. No.
Oh, I needed that.
There's a start. Ow. I like that. I like that very much. 224 damage. Whoa. Healing do we need to do? Heal thyself, Roderick.
I feel better already.
Thank you. What have we got here? Gold.
A stitch in time, eh, my friends?
What have got down here? Must be something, surely.
Back on my feet again.
Is that it? Wow. That was a stingy drop. Nothing of any consequence whatsoever. Void demon, void supplicant. Alright, we should have some more immaculates over there, but that will be for next episode, I think.
Potent heat.
Yes, it will. We'll leave it there. We will continue next episode. We will kill these and go through the mirror and try and get this rift claws down. Alright folks, so that's for the next episode then. This is Olgrey signing off.